Hello guys, today I will show you how to unwrap ropes and cables. To get this scene, open the NV in End panel, choose Help, find Rope Scene in Examples, click Download, wait a bit, open, done. Let's go back to the tutorial. Here we have three ropes, let's select them, go to the edit mode, be sure that you have face selection mode, and select all. Now you can open N panel pressing N, and here we have the NUV. You need to go to the unwrap category and click then unwrap. Now you can open UV editor with this toggle button. Works really fast and easy. And here we have already applied material with the seamless rope texture and our three islands. And we need to straighten these islands. Let's select edge on each of the ropes, go to the transform and hit quadrify. Everything works well, but let's improve it. Let's use selected edges checkbox to get our seams exactly on the edge loops where we selected our edges. Also here you can change orientation from the vertical to the horizontal, but in our case vertical works well. Here we need to select all our islands and let's go to the UV panel in UV editor. Here we need to go to the transform and lower you can see panel with different tools. We need fit tools to fit our islands on this texture. And here we have the square with 9 different directions. We want to place our islands, the bottom of each of our islands, on this texture, and it means everything else will go up. Let's do it by pressing this button. Bam! Everything works well. Okay, it was easy, but let's imagine that this texture is a part of the trim sheet and we need to map our islands right here. How to do it? You need to go to the trim sheet, to the image. Here we have our trim image. And now all our trims will be connected to this image. Okay, let's create first trim. Let's press this button, enable snap. And we will enable grid. It perfectly fits to the grid. Let's do it like this. But we need to adjust it a little bit here. You need to press this button on the right. Snap is activated and we need to choose pixels. Now we can perfectly snap this trim to pixels. Now we have our trim. This trim is active. Now we'll select all the islands. And here in the trim operators we have fit to trim. Let's press it. Now everything is in the middle. But if you choose another axis, for example U, you will receive the result that we need. And everything is perfectly mapped to this trim sheet area where our ropes are. Subscribe and thanks for watching.